Hello, and welcome back. In the last episode, we went kind of looking for bolts and couldn't get most of them, but it was really sad. But, you know, I'm over it. I'm completely over it. We're off to Battalia, which sounds like a really awful name for a planet. But it's all snowy and shit, so it's going to be all sorts of ice monsters and stuff, I imagine. Okay, that looks very welcoming. Definitely somewhere I'd like to go, because it looks very safe. So thanks for that. Whoever told us to go here. There's even sharks in the water. Like, nothing in that picture was safe. God damn it. Hopefully we can use the jetpack on this planet. Right. We can't use the jetpack on this planet either. For fuck's sake, what's the point even having one? Why can't I... You. Open. What the hell, man? Dun, 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 dun.
Incoming enemies detected.
Okay, so one thing that we absolutely have to do is start using the bouncer a lot more. We need to upgrade that. Speaking of which, boom, boom, boom. Will that stretch that far? Probably not. Oh, we did. Sweet. What the hell is up here? Hey. Peace out. Maybe I didn't want to go that way. Maybe I wanted to go the other way. Oh, crap. Ah! Did not see that jump at all. I also don't think we're meant to be going that way. That's a very, very long way. I don't think we're actually meant to go that way, so I'm just not going to. Oh my, what just happened? Yo, this game is just messing with me today, man. It's because I haven't got my jetpack. I want my jetpack back. Right, where are we going? There's all sorts of pretty weird rooms. I don't get it, what the hell. Big loose. Right, okay. Okay. Okay, calm down. Calm down.
Good to see you guys. Come on. I could use your help clearing the city.
Bam. Catch me later.
Chairman Drekkian.
Sweet.
A brief warning for my hardworking employees.
Okay. How do I get over there?
Will result in automatic dismissal from Drekkian District.
Right. Okay. What the hell, man? I want the gold bolt. Right. Nope, we can't go this way. Can't go this way. We're sliding. I'm gonna just let you do things. Here you go, you can have one of them. Because I want to figure out how the hell I get this bolt. Ratchet, mate, walk. How the hell did we get over there?
Come on, we've got to get across this bridge.
Yeah, you need to calm down, lady. I want that bolt. If you gave me a boost, you know, this goes so much more smoother, but you're not. Oh, wait, hello. Oh, Christ. Do that to there, that there, and then that one there. No. I'm confused. Wait, I did it? Did I do it? Okay, I'll take that. Can I get the bolt now? Oh, that for cards. I don't want the cards. I want the bolts. Whoa. I'll take that back. That was a lot. Let's see what card we got. Rhino. Oh. Did we unlock the rhino? God. Wait. Ah? Ah? Do we have to unlock the Rhino 1 before we get the Rhino 2? Bet we do. Okay, maybe not. Hey. Come on, lady. You gonna do anything?
They're coming out of the snow.
Gold crank? Dude, I missed my jetpack. Give me my jetpack back.
One of you so you understand how tired this situation is. Do not fail.
Ah! Where did you come from? Dude, you're meant to have my back, lady. You get a jetpack and I don't. I don't think this is... fair. Go on, fall off the cliff. Whoa.
We need to extend the bridge. Hop on that bolt crank.
I ain't jumping on that bolt crank. Are you joking? So many enemies. Well, you better keep me... Lady! You're not helping at all, lady. Hey, the band's leveled up. Lady. Look, you're literally just watching. What kind of ranger are you? Oh, damn it, lady. And I'm dead. Fucking fire that lady. She's useless at what she does. Literally all you have to do is just shoot them. That's all you had to do. Now, was that so hard? Jesus Christ. Will you just stop? Oh my God, they just don't stop. Really? 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 They don't stop coming and the lady doesn't help. What is this fucking madness? Right, you need to do something, you stupid hoe. No, I know someone that will help me. Fucking Mr. Zergon, look at him. MVP. He's always there to help. Top guy. Right, but then, like, as soon as I jump down. Nah, I got this. Coming in clutch. Ha, screw you.
Come on, Star Watch is this way.
Don't you fucking. Oh my God, I hate this game so much. I hate this game so fucking much. Oh my. Okay, never mind, I got the checkpoint. Got the checkpoint. All is well. Okay.
I'm guessing ice is not a Longbats' natural habitat. Very funny.
They're sending an attack!
Of course they're sending an attack. Of course that's gonna happen.
Our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
She doesn't do anything, she just flies away. Way to reinforce the negative stereotype that women get in war, you fucking loser. It's gotta be a gold bolt right here, right? Hey, Lamau. Doing anything new? Adorable Tauruses, we'll put that on. Cheats. Nope. Aw, bless. That's cute. Anyway, let's go kill things. Right, which way are we going? I don't trust this lady. Look at her, she just hovers there and just doesn't do anything. Oh God.
Here we go.
Of course there's another tank, because one's just not enough, clearly. And obviously they've got so many to dispose. Right, is that it? Is that all the tanks gone now? God damn it. Can we get in that hole? Nope. Oh, it's a bridge. Okay, this guy's gonna kill me now though, isn't he? Oh my god! Yeah, the area's secure, but you don't do anything, you stupid bit! I want her to die at the end of this. I want us to get somewhere and like she sacrifices herself because she's so useless. Why would you go over there?
The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all expenses paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
This is the new guns. Warmonger. Rocket launcher. That is exactly what we need. Thank you. Oh my god, this is going to do work. Let's go. Let's go.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're going to have to find another way inside.
Yeah, we are going to have to. You'll cover me. You will not shoot that gun once. Yo, where the hell am I going?
I don't like this at all. If
trippy.
There won't be anything.
Where's this going? I don't think we're meant to be going this way.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
I really don't think we're meant to go this way.
Alright, I guess it's on us then.
Let me do it. This camera movement is so trippy. Where the hell is this leading me? I want some of these boots. Alright, was this the way we were meant to go?
Okay. Now see if
yes, it was, huh?
Okay. The perimeter fusion turrets from inside.
Hey, team. Just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I can't be there with you today, but you know how hard these massages are to reschedule.
Really? It doesn't kill them in one. You get 6 bullets and it doesn't kill him in one. What is this madness? Ban. Please nobody interrupt me. That's very kind of you. She said she was going to cover me. What did you do in that whole time that I had to run around there and fight them all? This bitch is pissing me off, man. Give me some rockets. Oh my god, did I just see her shoot? Is she shooting? Oh, she ain't doing anything though. Good job. Of course. Do I have any rockets? Of course not. Give me some rockets. Thank you. All I wanted. Why isn't the tank dying? Back tank. Oh, God. Bounce is where it's at, man. The bouncer just messes the tanks up. I need some health. But there is not. Ooh! Ah! If I get hit once, I'm dead. I don't like to call this camping, I like to call this tactically thinking. Oh! What the fuck hit me? Dude, I best get a checkpoint. Oh, thank God. I would not have been happy. Need some rocket ammo. Rocket boy! Oh, it's level 2, holy crap.
We're at the defense cannon, but it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online, and fast!
Alright, lady, calm down.
This lock has upgraded security. Can you test it out? Excellent! Now perfect, thanks! And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Make sure you want to use the auto hack program. You will not get any bolts awarded, and you will not be able to get any trophies related to trespassing. For fuck's sake! I probably should have listened to the structure. I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, okay. Bam, bam, bam. God damn it. Edit. I feel like the little outer ring thing needs to do something. I just can't figure out what. Oh, fuck trophies, man. I can't be arsed.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Oh my God, I get to control this. Holy crap. This is what I'm talking about. My whole life is built up to this moment. And fuck you. Bam! I thought I missed.
I got it! Clank, did you see that?
No. But congratulations.
Clank, little son.
Incoming missile detected.
Which one should we go for next? This one. This one keeps a shoot. This one is shooting a lot of missiles, so it looks like you are the chosen one. Oh wait, hello mate. Nah, you're the chosen one now.
Starwatch ion cannon on.
Nah, fuck it. Piggy in the middle.
Hit confirmed.
I'm watching you both. Don't be shooting missiles.
Ion cannon at 25%. missile impact detected. Ouch.
Ouch.
Starwatch ion.
Fire again!
Bye bye. Ah!
You got it! Nice shooting!
There you go, this is easy now. Just focus on the one. These guys need to chill out.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Oh god, the missiles.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Nice work, kid.
Get wrecked.
Starwatch ion cannon.
I shot down your battleship.
That's what Trick gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Sweet. Nailed it. Easy peasy.
We should head back to the ship.
There's so many secret things on this island, but I think I'll just... Oh God! I think I might just go in, like, ahead and explore all the secret things at the very end of the game instead of just, like, getting distracted. That rocket launch is legit, though.
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
Yeah,
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Kortu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you
anything
in a bit.
New? New upgrades? Okay, sweet. Let's upgrade the bouncer a little bit more.
Nice.
Boom. Each of the bombs increase the payloads. Sweet. Click upgrade again. Boom. I got some ongoing frames and installing magna bouncers only moments before deployment. Additional ammo can be carried. Sweet. What else do we use, Mr. Zircon? Let's get this upgrade here. There, we almost got it. Clank, you don't do nothing, friend. I wanna... That looks like a journey and a half, but we'll just do it some other time. You did not do any...
Let's pick a new planet.
Okay, sweet. So the next planet is Kortu, where we're gonna meet up with the Galactic Rangers, but they all seem very useless, so I'm not really looking forward to meeting up with them, you know, regardless. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, all that stuff, and I'll see you in the next episode.